So welcome back. Today we're going to review
Naam Shabana.
Sunu, tell me, how was the film?
Now let me tell you something about the film. The film, it's a prequel to Baby. Now a lot of people who've seen Baby, there was a scene in the film where Akshay Kumar had to go to Kathmandu and he met an agent where Tapsee Pannu played a special appearance or a cameo, extended cameo. That it was an important role in the film. Now this movie is the backstory of that character.
Okay.
An agent, how she became an agent.
So basically, the central part of the film is Tapsee.
Yeah, it's about her.
Naam and she's good.
And she's good. She's good. So what I liked about the film is, first thing I would like to mention is Tapsee's performance. Through her, if you see her body language, if you see the action scenes that she's done and the acting, there are hardly any dialogues.
She can really do it because after Pink.
Yeah, after Pink. Yes. This is something like after Pink, you would accept some very, very high performance from her.
Yeah.
This is the film.
Okay.
The movie is, it revolves around her.
Right.
And she's done her role brilliantly.
So it was as interesting as Baby.
Now, Baby was more engaging.
Okay.
It was a edge of the seat thriller kind of. Because in Baby, there were a lot of missions that Akshay Kumar was doing. It's a clear thing, this is also a raw agent, a secret mission, working for the country, such a film. So the moment you watch such a film, you think that there was some edge of the seat mission. So that was a lack in this film.
Oh.
Action scene अच्छे design थे, कहीं ना कहीं मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि script में थोड़ी weakness रह गई.
थोड़ी slow थी?
Slow नहीं थी.
Okay.
Slow नहीं थी film.
Mm-hmm.
Film move कर रही थी. एक तो उन्होंने बहुत ज़्यादा time ले लिया था establish करने के लिए Shabana character को.
Okay.
कि ये agent कैसे बनी. वो backstory में उन्होंने मतलब आधी film ले ली.
और उस... Seriously?
हाँ आधी like literally आधी film ले ली उसको वो agent बनाने में.
So basically the film starts after the interval.
After the interval. जब वो मैदान
में. So if you're late for the film, you're not missing out too much.
Yeah, especially and because there is not the film. It wasn't slow, but आप जान रहे हो आप एक action film देखने जा रहे हो. आप एक ऐसी film देखने जा रहे हो जहाँ देश को बचाने के लिए एक agent एक mission पे जा रहा है trying to catch the bad guys. तो you want an edge of the seat के ये raw agents का तो अब क्या होगा वो चीज़ missing थी. और मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि नीरज पांडे जिन्होंने Baby बनाई थी, he's produced this film and अक्षय कुमार has produced this film, so he should have directed this film. You get the feel कि आप एक baby की franchise देख रहे हो क्योंकि background music similar है और बड़े smartly किस तरह उन्होंने जो characters baby में थे Daniel Danzongpa के और couple of more characters जैसे ministry का जो assistant था वो बड़े खूबसूरती से उन्होंने डाल दिया है कि किस तरह then they've spoken about baby also कि जो होने वाला है that is all done very well.
Okay.
पर वो edge of the seat thriller का जो एक feel आता है एक action film में एक mission film में वो miss हो रहा था. मजा कब आ रहा था जब अक्षय कुमार he's got an extended cameo in the film.
The film he's not there throughout the film.
No. He's got an extended cameo in the film.
Oh,
it's
that
a special.
Must be really good for
so every time he every time he comes in. So baby maybe वो दोनों साथ में थे scene में because वो उसे नेपाल में मिलती है. यहाँ जो है there's a lot of support. Every time it's a delight to your eyes. हमेशा जब अक्षय कुमार you know I mean I don't need to tell about his star.
So he comes with that energy and power.
And the cast is very good. Everybody has performed their job very well. And still I would talk.
So it's Neeraj Pandey's family. It's like Akshay Kumar is there and then Anupam Kher is there. So yeah.
हाँ एक और बात कहना चाहूँगा कि जिन लोगों ने बेबी देखी है उनके लिए शायद थोड़ी डिसअपॉइंटिंग हो क्योंकि वो सेम एंगेजमेंट शायद
दैट
इज नॉट देयर. दोज पीपल जिन्होंने बेबी नहीं देखी है उन्हें ये फिल्म अच्छी लगेगी. बट पूरी फिल्म जो है वो तापसी ने अपने कंधे पे उठाई है. शी इज डन अ फैब जॉब एंड शी हैज हार्डली एनी डायलॉग्स इन द फिल्म. It's
really?
Her eyes and it's a certain expression. There are lovely scenes in the film.
She anyway
she's
has
in
a
the
very
character.
Expressive
yeah,
eyes.
She's got, I think, the kind of films that she's choosing after how she started off with Chashme Baddoor and then she got a couple more films. And ab jo, the characters that she's choosing is very good. And she fits in.
So tell me, how was Manoj Bajpayee and Anupam Kher?
Anupam Kher, again, he had a cameo in the film.
Okay.
Because he was a major part of Baby. One of the agents in the film. One more thing, I would say they've taken a so that there was this actor called Prithvi Raj. He did a film called Ayya, if you remember, with Rani Mukherjee. The South Indian actor. Yeah. He was playing.
Was it the song?
Of course. He was there, and in the whole movie, he's the main lead. So he's done the villain in this film.
Okay, interesting.
He didn't have much to do. I was expecting a lot, a more vicious villain, a more. Something to him that उन्होंने पृथ्वी राज को विलेन में कास्ट किया है and he's a known face in the South Indian industry.
I also heard that Manoj Bajpayee was not used properly for the film. Uske, like, you know, like Manoj Bajpayee, oh my god, really great actor. Was he completely used? Was it? The film has it done any justice?
Now, again, comparison pe aunga. Manoj Bajpayee has played his role brilliantly. He's a fantastic actor. I don't need to say that.
Yeah.
Lekin Manoj Bajpayee has exactly done what Danny Danjumpa did in Baby.
Okay.
That character who's commanding Akshay Kumar what to do, what not to do, kaise kya wagera sab karna hai. That same character is played by Manoj Bajpayee in this for Tapsee.
Alright.
So if you compare it to Danny's character, it was less meatier and less powerful. But whatever they gave him, he did a very good job. So overall, it's a one-time watch film. Baby.
How were the songs? I want to know about the songs.
Songs, there's one romantic song.
Entertaining songs.
Entertaining songs, kasi. Songs are the time that you can go outside the cinema for your loo break.
Huh.
Definitely.
True.
You remember there's a hit track called Aajkal to Trend Chal Raha Hai Har Picture Mein Purana Purana Gaana Le Ke Mix Kare.
So isme bhi.
So in this you have Mera Dil Gaye Ja. Yeah, so they have that song. That was very nicely done.
Huh.
And it was done within a. So most of the songs are situational.
Okay.
There's one good romantic song in the beginning, but music aisa nahi hai ki aap ghar wapas le aao.
Okay.
Ki aap use hum karo.
So basically, the first half of the film, you can keep going in and out of the cinema.
Yes.
You can have your popcorn and come back. Phone call, chat, messages, whatever.
Yeah, they just stretching the establishment.
Overall, it was okay. How would you rate it?
Well, I would give it a 2.5 star.
Really?
Yeah, it was an average aware for me, something in between. If you ask me to rate it, but again, I'll contradict
rate according to you. What was Baby? So then I know how it is.
Well, Baby was a 3.5-4 for me.
Wow.
It was one of those films which Akshay Kumar. But again, I'd contradict myself. I'd give it a 3 because of Tapsee.
Okay.
She did a fantastic job. I loved seeing her on the film.
Go
and
watch
she's
it
taken
for Tapsee then, isn't
Go
it?
Go watch it for Tapsee. Yeah, she's done a good job. If you're expecting a very good
one
performance after Pink, then this is the film.
Cool. So one time watch, 2 stars?
No, 3 stars. Let's give it
3 stars.
3 stars.
Tapsee, well done.
Well done.